to think about NJEDGE, essentially we're the State of New Jersey Research and Education Network, and we service principally higher education institutions, but we're also into healthcare and government and K-12. We try to keep everybody safe and all of that. And then we also have applications that service a lot of video type applications, so media management, digital media management systems. Technology has become so pervasive now, it's just everywhere. There's no one who is immune from the impact of technology these days. We have software as a service, we have platform as a service, now we have infrastructure as a service. So literally, as CIOs and other IT professionals are thinking about how they can divest themselves of very difficult, complex, expensive things like data centers and call centers, the cloud architecture offers very convenient, scalable, on-demand services that can meet those needs. This year's Digital Summit, I think it's a well-run, well-organized summit where people are collaborating and learning and talking together. I'm also interested in some of the security sessions and the talks that are going on there as well.
I'm John Silvestri. Check out our website at tech.nj.gov. Thank you for listening to this special episode of Tech NJ. We'll catch you next time.